in this context, it means, it has a double meaning. It both means to wait as in like waiting, but it also means wait as to serve. So those that wait on the Lord as in wait for his direction and pause, but those who also wait on the Lord as in serve the Lord is where we renew our strength. That's where we connect with this God that says, I will empower you to mount up with eagle's wings, to run and not go weary, walk and not faint. And this is why more and more I'm convinced that as we do the work of the gospel, we must be connected in intimacy to the Lord, or we will get more exhausted, because we're still going to be tired. That's okay. I remember somewhere in the gospels, there's a verse that talks about how Jesus was so tired, and he had told his disciples, come away with me so that we can rest. So Jesus got tired too, but then he saw people that needed him and he still engaged with compassion on them. So the strength that we need comes from this beautiful place of both waiting and waiting, serving and pausing. So, all right, let's warm up. All right, little jump, shake your arms out, side to side, elbows back. Martha and I are here alone today because there's no child watch, so all our moms weren't able to come today. All right, cross your body. Push. Twist in your hips. Now reach up. Two. Last one. Now wide. Will renew their strength. Alright, side to side. Bend your knees. Good morning! Yay! Someone has your babies. Yes. Praise the Lord! And you brought a friend. Hi, friend.
Hi.
Alright, wide squat. What? I love that. For your birthday! Side to side. All right, we're gonna switch. You run, but you can't hide from us. All right, here, reach, wide. Side to side, elbows back, heel up. Strong core. I will not be moved. The other side. Ready? Here we go. The knee up. Pull your elbows back. Strong arms. All right, center. We're gonna row up. Row, row. Here we go, and go back. Back, like you're rowing the boat, getting your core. Up, up, row. Come on, best part. Again. Glide, two. All right, back to the top, knees. Drop your weights if you need. right, doing well. Press it down. Great job. Well done. All right. Here we go. Grab those drumsticks. So it's a 1, 2, 3. You're moving from your 4. Yep. Knee. All right, wide legs. Forward, forward, back, back. You don't have to hit the floor. Your chest needs to stay up and not here. Hold you up so you can see in front of you. I grab both. Drop side to side, lifting your heels. Look from your belly. All right, now drum roll. Side to side. Bring your feet together. Out. Lightning rod in your right hand.
Like holy to wait on Him and to trust.
All right, little different. Rotate exteriorly. Now curl. Now bring your weight up. By the fire, you're going to just drop it out. Pick up. Again, biceps by your ears. Drop down, press up. Ribs knitted in. Bring it down. Now, halfway, in and out. Shoulders out of your ears, come on. Those that wait on the Lord will renew their strength. One more. All right, bring them down. Kind of wiggle a little. Let's go side to side. So using your obliques, the side core muscles, down your leg, and then pull it up. Two more. All right, come back here. Elbows by your ribs. Pick back.
I'm keep you on my base. would you sit beside me?
Oh! I really like it when that one's over.
I got that thunder in my blood.
Alright. Here we go. ready? Here we go, in. So it's in and up. In, out, up.
Our shoulders,
and our brains. Roll your shoulders down and back, soften your knees. Engage your core, left leg forward. This is your arm. This is your left arm. And your left leg, but we're talking about arms. So we're gonna lift up and then switch. So keeping your shoulders out of your ears and your core strong. Lift in line with your shoulders and then come back to your thighs. Now set them down, shake it out. Go ahead and pick it back up. I know that was really short, but I know your arms are tired. All right, so fly, press in. So pull it up, pause, and then press. That's why I want you to do your lights. Three more. Last one. All right, this time right leg in front, left to the side, here we go. Now you may need to drop weights entirely. Listen to your body. Another thing you can do is grab your drumsticks and while engaging your muscles, lift those drumsticks and lower them. One more. All right, bring it to center, back to that fly. Fly, pause, press in. Two more. Now, just row. Press and pull. Shoulders out of your ears. All right, both legs forward with your arms. Oh my gosh, you guys. Must be Friday. Roll your shoulders down and back. Lift both. Now to the side with both. Two more. Last one. All right, to that fly. Now remember, if you need to rest, rest and then rise. Resting is not quitting, quitting is quitting. And that's why this verse is so beautiful, because he says those who wait on the Lord, not those who work harder for the Lord. Two more. All right, row. Three, two, and one. Well done. All right, set those down. Grab your mat. We're gonna drop to the floor in just a minute. All right, you will want, pull one weight towards you. All right, let me bring you girls closer. All right, we're gonna do a little bit of core work. So if instead of core work, you need to just rest on your mat, you're welcome to do that too. Oh my gosh, anybody's arms? Oh my gosh, they feel a little bit like Joe.
Said burn on work.
I know, I like to burn on Friday apparently. All right, so what we're gonna begin with is we're gonna do butterfly crunches. So bring your feet together and then go ahead and lie back, knees wide, hands behind your head, elbows wide. Now, the most important thing about this is that you keep your chin out of your chest. So I want you to imagine you have an orange or a grapefruit or a tennis ball under your chin, so you're not going to look towards your feet. You're always going to look up. This protects the integrity of the spine and allows your core to do the work instead of your neck muscles. All right. Hold on. I'm going to set a timer so I don't have to count. So just enjoy laying there for a minute. All right. 30 seconds. Elbows wide. Look up. Go. So working towards lifting your shoulders. a bit off the floor. Don't hold your breath. Like you're sitting at a tabletop in a chair, hands by your side, tap your toes alternating, keeping your low back pressed into the floor. Keep breathing. They that wait on the Lord. So it's the idea of pausing and trusting, and it's also this idea of serving the King, like a waiter or waitress would. All right, roll over. Now we're gonna do a plank. So if you wanna come to your elbows or your hands, your knees or your feet, up to you, 30 seconds, go. Wherever you are, long spine, chin out of your chest. If I were to walk by, I could put a glass on your back and it would not go anywhere. Come on, I know you're tired. Chin out of your chest. You can do it. Breathe. Three, two, one. Drop your knees, child's pose. Reach your hands forward. Just two more rounds. Come up onto all fours. Bird dog. So reach, and then bring your knee in, then switch. Opposite arm, opposite leg, elbow to knee, and switch. Go the other way. All right, very gently go ahead and sit up. We'll definitely be back there, but come on into your knees. Tuck your toes and sit back. If that bothers your toes, simply sit all the way down or stand on your knees, or you can do simple seated. It's entirely up to you. All right, take your left hand in front of your chin, drop your shoulder out of your ears. Same arm, take that up and back. Press down on your elbow, draw your head into your forearm, look up. Little bit of a back bend, lean into your toes. How great his love. Now side bend very gently to the right. Gently come on up, switch sides. So it's a different arm, shoulder out of your ears, look up. Same arm, go up and back. Press your head back into your forearm. Press your hips forward. Gentle side bend to the gently bring it back to center. Come onto all fours. Wrists directly below your shoulders. Drop your belly, lift your head as you inhale. And then exhale, tuck your chin up into your chest. Now close your eyes and follow that rhythm. Come back to neutral. Now circle back and then forward. Far back into your hips and then come forward.
He is good. He is God.
Go the other way. Reach your hands forward. Inhale, come forward. Drop your hips toward the floor. Chest between your biceps. Press your chin up. Now relax your butt. I was totally clenching. So if you're clenching your glutes, go ahead and relax those. Now exhale, press back to child's pose again. Inhale, come forward. Exhale back. Follow your breath. And move between these two places. If you want to take it to the next level, tuck your toes. And take, instead of child pose, move to down dog. You stay with your body. Beautiful song, minister to your heart. Come back to all fours. Bring your right leg forward. Come on into pigeon. So squaring your hips. If you need to bend your back leg, you can. Or you can do seated pigeon. Either way. Wherever you are, square your hips. Sit up tall first. Then, if you're seated, pull your leg in close, and if you're lying, come low towards the floor. Now breathe. Unclench your jaw, relax your face.
What could I say about it? My God's love. What could I say about it? My God's love.
Gently walk your hands to the left. Little side bend on that left side. Come back to center. Come to all fours again. Cat and cow. Bring the other leg forward, your left side. And sit up tall, squaring your hips first. Don't sit into that bent leg. And again, here's another option. If your hips are really tight, this is just as good. So sit up tall first, and then come on down into it or pull it close.
You are the song I'm singing. You are the air, you are the air I'm breathing. You are the hope I'm needing. Oh,
gently walk your hands over to the right. Back to center and roll over onto your back. Knees into your chest once more. Rock side to side. All right, knees towards your armpits, heels up. Grab your ankles or your shins or your feet. Draw your shoulders down. Pull your knees into your hips. Now breathe. Rock side to side.
You are the song, you are the song I'm singing.
So you're singing and you're breathing.
Are, you are the air I breathe.
Wherever you are, we give you worship. He is worthy.
You are the hope.
Thank you, Lord. We're renewing our strength today, God.
You are.
Your knees fall open. Press your hands to your inner thighs.
And when that day comes and I see your face, I will shout your endless glorious praise. If I had no voice, if I had no tongue, I would dance for you like the rising sun. And when that and I see your face, I will shout your endless glorious praise. If I had no voice, if I
extend your legs long, reach up overhead. And as you exhale, bring your knees in. Inhale, extend. Exhale, knees in. One more, inhale. And exhale. All right, now I want you to find, come up to the wall or find your couch. We're gonna finish with legs up the wall. So as you come up to that wall, put your right hip close to the wall, lie down, and then take your legs up. Take your legs straight up. Now, starting at the crown of your head, I want you to pay attention to how your body feels. How's your forehead? Do you have tension in your temples? How about your jaw? Inhale for four and exhale for six. Now your neck, how's your neck? Your shoulders, turn your palms up. Relax your hands.
Not talking to you, Siri.
I'm not sure.
That's all. I don't like you.
Now take your legs wide. Just let gravity pull them. Now if this is too much, take them just straight back up. Now I want you to take your attention to your belly. Relax your belly and breathe. No clenching, no hiding. Feel your hips. Again, if this becomes too much to have them wide, bring them back up. Now, think about your thighs and your knees, your calves and your ankles, and all the way to your feet. Inhaling and exhaling. Now you can leave your legs there, bring them back up, it's up to you. For the next 2 minutes, I'm going to be quiet and just let you rest with the Lord.
Turn onto your right or your left side. I'm going to read Isaiah 40, 21 through the end of the chapter. So just listen and let the Lord love you. Do you not know? Do you not hear? Has it not been told you from the beginning? Have you not understood from the foundations of the earth? It is He who sits above the circle of the earth, and its inhabitants are like grasshoppers. Who stretches out the heavens like a curtain and spreads them like a tent to dwell in.
who brings princes to nothing and makes the rulers of the earth as emptiness. Scarcely are they planted, scarcely sown, scarcely has their stem taken root in the earth when he blows on them and they wither, and the tempest carries them off like stubble. To whom then will you compare me that I should be like him, says the Holy One? Lift up your eyes on high and see who created these. He who brings out their host by number, calling them all by name. He's talking about the stars. By the greatness of his might, and because he is strong in power, no one is missing. Why do you say, O Jacob, or insert your name, and speak, O Israel, my way is hidden from the Lord, and my right is disregarded by my God? Have you not known? Have you not heard? The Lord is the everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth. He does not faint or grow weary. His understanding is unsearchable. He gives power to the faint, and to him who has no might, he increases strength. Even youths shall faint and be weary, and the young people will fall exhausted. But they who wait for the Lord will renew their strength. They will mount up with wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not faint. Thank you, Lord, that this is who you are, that you are the God who holds the heavens in the span of your thumb and your pinky, Lord, that holds the waters of all the world in the palm of your hand, Lord, and yet you know us by name. You know the numbers of hair on our head and the things that are on our heart, Lord, you care about, Lord. What an amazing thing that you are so great and yet so personal. Father, I pray for each one of us today, Lord, that we would wait on you in both the pausing and the serving, Lord, that you would show us the places where you're inviting us to rest and to relinquish control, and the places where you're inviting us to walk with you in service. Thank you for renewing our strength today. Thank you for bodies that are able, Lord. We love you, God. We give you this time. Pray your blessing on everyone in their weekend and in their day. In Jesus' name.